Today, Dan will use more vanilla killer on deer that are virtually undisturbed. Dan has developed a habit of checking all of his equipment before the appearance of that old heart-stopping Mr. Whitetail. Dan never waits till the game comes in to load his bow. His motto is always to be ready and fully prepared. There is a big thrill when you do something to cause that buck to come to you, kind of like dictating to it. Dan never rattles the second sequence without searching for that buck that might possibly come sneaking in. Many times, he's standing right there when you repeat the sequence, and generally, you are had. Did your calling bring him in? Probably. Regardless, a kill shot is a kill shot, as long as it is quick and clean.
You hear him? When I hit him? You know he's got another bucket hit.
Yeah.
Growled or something. I bet them bucks are fighting. Yes. I know he ain't gonna fight no more. Show that thing. Stick around though, that's why I didn't wait. One for sure is better than none for, I guess.
That arrow was in it when he ran away, but I guarantee you it was sticking through the bottom.
That dude's bleak.
Decided to go get him now instead of waiting until the wind got the canoe, because it's raining pretty bad. I know that's a good hit, but I ain't. It's been 5 minutes, 10 minutes?
Yeah, about 10.
I think he's down. That was a good hit.
That was a real good hit.
Man, there's blood everywhere. Look at that. Man, that is a nice buck.
Man.
You know what? I don't know if I should bring it to anybody's attention, but finding a deer with the arrow in him, that's how we found him. Brought it sticking right out the bottom of his chest.
Is it?
Yep. Hey, I'll tell you what. See his blood? Sticking right out the bottom of his chest. I'll tell you what. That's the key. That's a ticket. Hey, is the rut on?
I'd say so.
Boy, you can really change these calls up a lot, can't you? We got him in. Scent. Grunt call.
Success.
And then the bow. Tell you what I think we should do. We just go ahead and gut him. You got the big rope we used to take the camera up.
Mm-hmm.
We just, I don't want to hang him from that stand because critters can climb up those steps. We just hang him over here. This, I don't think anybody's going to bother him on this island.
No.
Ain't nobody comes on this island but us. So we'll just tag him, gut him, hang him up, and we're going to hunt here tomorrow. We'll just take him out. Maybe we might get another one tomorrow. If we do, if we don't, we'll take him out tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think?
Sounds good.